Go on now, shine your light. Let me see you shine bright. Grow like you mean it now. Hit the rhythm and don't slow down. It might be dark out there, pitch black like everywhere, but you illuminate when you look at me so good.
Escalator, we are on the road to the party and we cannot wait. It's gonna be the best day ever. Whoa.
Shine your light for me. All together now, let me see you glow so brilliantly. All together now, shine bright for me. When we're together, we can do anything. You take the melody.
We're just getting out of the Trolls experience. Everyone kind of agrees that it was cute.
It was so cute.
Super cute.
So cute and a lot of fun. So we're going to on our way now to Flaming Saddles, New York City, to see our friend Josh and talk to some people. So it'll be great. It'll be fun. We'll see you there.
In the blink of an eye, I was falling from the sky. In the blur, and my heart starts beating, and my lungs start breathing, and the voice
from the pad, and it's Miss Jennifer Sanit.
Jen Sanit in her natural habitat, at a gay bar, even though she's straight.
Good morning. It is day 9 in our NYC adventure, and it is about 22 degrees outside. I don't know for sure, my fingers are turning blue. And we are standing outside the ABC building again, but not for the view this time. We are here to see live with Kelly and Ryan.
You make me feel safe. You make me feel like I can live another day. You make me feel good. You make me feel safe. You know I wouldn't have it any other way.
So right now we are sitting front row center for the Book of Mormon at the Eugene O'Neill Theater.
Wow.
I remembered it all. Just got back from Book of Mormon, and thank you so much to Jacob Heron for taking Michael and I backstage and showing us around, and for briefly introducing us to Maya, who plays Bolda in the Frozen film. If you're wondering who Bolda is, she's that really cool troll rock that starts off the song Fixer Upper. She said, "You two are stylish in the front." And I said, "She thinks that I'm not a fixer-upper." And normally I'm a person who believes that like I should just like take it easy and like, you know, can't have your cake and eat it too. But when your cake looks this good, how can you not? Guys. Oh, okay. Okay. Here we go. Perfect, sorry. We're outside the St. James Theater and we just purchased 2 tickets. Guess what? This is gonna make the entire trip of New York worth it. Not getting on live with Ryan and Kelly. Not getting on Weekend Today. Not watching The View. Oh my God, I gotta remind you something. Yep, okay, well, I'll talk about it later. We have found our way into the Chelsea Market. Just a bunch of shops all put together with some restaurants and things. So we're gonna take a look around. I'm in the mood looking for a hat like that because we're seeing puffs tonight. So that's what I'm looking for. But if I haven't found anything else along the way, so be it. If you haven't seen Claps yet, make sure you come to the New World Stages and make sure you see it real soon. Bye. Not only did I pick up some shirts, I picked up a friend.
Hi.
Miss Keisha. We're here at the Big Gay Ice Cream Shop. We're here getting our Big A Gay Ice Cream
on. You better have angles, come on.
Oh yeah. We're here in Washington Square Park, and Keisha's been a fantastic little tour guide, just driving us around.
You know, driving.
By driving, I mean walking us around.
Yeah, I don't drive.
No, I should.
I'm gonna...